Hello everyone, just got the map packs, Modern Warfare 3, first commentary on them. This map's called Piazza, I think. It's on a private match, show you around the map. Reminds me of a villa off Black Ops. Quite medium, about medium sized map. Let's see what it looks like. Right. By the sea again, it's like Billy. Let's go around the outside first here. And... No, don't do that, it's a bad idea. Let's try this side of the map, see what it looks like. Very close quarter map. Don't have a clue where to go, running around. First time I've ever been on this map, just downloaded it. Lot of buildings and short run like pathways. See if you can get up here. Nope. Oh, alleyway. Don't know what this is, where I am. Right. Cafe. Looks like it's going to be a good map. People that rush. Or. Around. Go up here. Think I've been around here already. Yeah, I have. This map pack's out today for people on Elite. I don't know when people, normal people that haven't got Elite will get it, but yeah. If you get Elite, you get it every 9 months for free. Go through here. Yeah, looks like a medium-sized close quarters map. It's pretty good. That's it anyway. Thanks for watching. Comment, rate, subscribe, and hopefully put video of the map packs on for the next 9 months. Cheers.